that my poor little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream today.
I have come here in order to pay my respects to the government and the people of Israel.
As a teacher, I always believe in questions. The question is, will the world ever learn?